Ciao, sono Mirella Di Paola, and I'm here with you today to celebrate the wonderful Italian-American spirit and culture right here in our tri-state area. I'm at beautiful Hashi University for one of the many Italian-American celebrations held within the community. Let's find out more about the importance in celebrating our culture and these types of community events.
We put on a large number of cultural events, 500 per year. Many of these focus on the various ethnic groups that make up Long Island and the university. Long Island has a very heavy concentration of Italian Americans, and roughly a third of our students, perhaps a little more than a third of our students, are Italian Americans.
We try to get the message out via our membership, letting them know all about our culture and our heritage and helping them as many ways as we can. Because this is a fraternal organization and it's in volunteerism. We all donate our time and our efforts because we're proud to be Italian Americans.
Our Italian American community first started to form around 1890 in New York's Lower East Side, Little Italy. There are now approximately 14 million Italian Americans, with the largest concentration in the tri-state area.
There were several waves of immigration in American history from Italy, beginning with the Founding Fathers. Then another wave in the 1700s during the Enlightenment, mostly from the northern part of Italy. But the massive wave of immigration came at the end of the 1800s and the early 1900s. And these people settled mostly in the eastern part of the United States, many in the tri-state area, like Little Italy in New York, Staten Island. Later on, many of them moved out to Long Island. And you have many communities like Glen Cove, Rocky Point, other places on Long Island. Even after the Second World War, you still have another wave of immigration. And these are different type of immigrants, highly educated, highly skilled, that come to the tri-state area looking to start a new life.
Let's take a look at just a bit of what this beautiful culture has to offer.
I think the language is the most beautiful language in the world, and Italy is the most beautiful country in the world. I love it.
Today is the kind of day that shows every Italian American how proud they should be of themselves.
It's a pleasure to be Italian. I've never been so proud of my life.
We're proud, dignified, and honorable.
What else do you want to know about being an Italian?
What I have tried to do over the years is to present a window, to provide a window for others to see Italy or Holland, and I've also worked with Ireland, to open that window on a one-day limit, to be able for others to see, such as particularly myself even, being Irish, that I will learn more and honor more of your culture, if you are Italian or if you are Dutch. I think it's important that we go back to the grassroots.
Well, we hope that you've enjoyed a taste of this wonderful culture and realize just how important it is to share in each other's culture and heritage. For now, ciao.